Hello, I'm Les Klinefelter, representing the Connecticut River Artisan Group, otherwise known as CRAG. We're a grassroots organization that was founded in 2006 by a number of local artists and artisans who really wanted just to get together initially to network and to talk about art. We draw not only from Colebrook, but also from Vermont, and also southeastern Quebec. We have members from that area as well. We give a lot of art classes in the community. Some of these classes would involve painting. Some would involve photography, and also basket weaving. It's not only a group for experienced artists, but also for novices, for people who just are interested in learning about painting. The nice part of it is they can take it as far as they want to. Some of them might decide to totally immerse themselves, get really involved, and go on to do a lot of painting that they'll exhibit and try to sell commercially. Others might just paint on a leisurely basis, so they can enjoy themselves. I think this year we'll actually have a sculptor who will show some of his works of art. And it's really an interesting story because this was an individual who worked really just in a garage, and he kind of doing a little bit of welding on the side, and he became interested in kind of just creating different works of art with metal. And so, we encouraged him, okay, why don't you, show some of your things at some of these different exhibits we have. Well, the first exhibit that he showed at was at the old Home Day celebration in Pittsburgh. And guess what? Best of show. Oh, yeah. And it was fabulous. I mean, just to see what it did for his ego. I mean, and so he's gone on since then, of course, to do more sculptures and things like that. So I get excited. It's just a fabulous experience for me to be able to contribute in some small way to people who love doing what they're doing, and also helping make a difference in this area, because art raises the spirit of the community, okay, and it makes people feel good about themselves, about where they live.